Injustice 2. And as you can see, we are finishing the campaign mode or the first stage in heroic mode because I just unlocked it. So I want to quickly show you my team and who I got so far. I got like three gold characters. So as you can see, I have the Flash, Raiden, Swamp Thing, Scarecrow, Batman, Harley Quinn, and Wonder Woman. So I'm going to be changing out Swamp Thing for, let's say, Batman. I think we need to drag him though. So let me move us down here and alright. So and Batman is right now assigned. The opponent is 16,826. And my opponent's threat is 6,714. Alright, so this is a really cool Flash. It's that mechanized one. So I'm just gonna head in and fight what's his name? Gorilla Grodd, yeah, that's his name. So I got all my gold characters from gems. Unlike in the first Injustice, Gods Among Us, you have to buy them with coins, but it used to be like 200,000 coins or something. So the medium attack is you swipe, and then you obviously get your block, and then you tap it to do a light attack. And I think you use your super heavy as like a heavy attack, I guess. Alright, so, and then another cool thing is when you move back, he does like a special move. Check this out. Oh, that was so cool. Yeah, Flash is awesome, man. He's really fun to play, not gonna lie. Last one, Gorilla Grodd. Nah, you got nothing, dude. Oh, nice. That was awesome, guys. Alright, so first match won in heroic mode. I think we got like 9 left or something. But yeah, as you can see, I got 150 coins. I need more of those gems to get a new character. I can now get a silver character, but I mean, like, I'm taking it for gold, so. Alright, so. Let's defeat Harley Quinn. Well, this is the second match. I think the last match will be against Harley Quinn. So I'm versing Catwoman and two criminals, looks like. Let's close this. And right now I will change one of the participants in my team, because as you can see, Flash destroys. So I'm gonna give you some gameplay of Raiden and Batman, so that's dope. So they teach me some moves here. Down. Oh, that's kind of cool. Nice. Oh, and that's a cool move when you swipe up. That's cool. So I'm switched to Batman. Just move down here, and as you can see, you got the smoke bombs. And let me just switch to Raiden right now. And I like when you switch to them, they just like come in like boom. Oh, and I'm going to right now do a spear. Yes, that was awesome. Okay, I think I'm gonna finish them off with Raiden, because Raiden is so dope, I won't lie. And the electricity and stuff is awesome. I might save up for my final attack. Let me go with time. Batman sucks. So let me switch to Batman. And I'm gonna finish it off with Raiden. No! Oh, I was gonna use my super move, but it's cool. I'll use it in the next one. Yeah, but as you can see, guys, all three of them are dope. I mean, Batman is cool and all, but like nothing compares to my cool Raiden and Flash. But you unlock cooler Batmans as you go on. Like, you unlock the classic series one and I think the movie one. So third match of the Harley Quinn campaign mode on heroic, and looks like we are versing Scarecrow and again two criminals. But now I will try my best to do the super moves for Raiden, because Raiden is really dope. I won't spoil it for y'all, so y'all can get to see what his super move is. Alright, so I'm just gonna defeat this guy with Flash quickly. And I'm also gonna defeat this guy with Batman. Alright, let's switch to Raiden. And I'll try for the last play, we're trying to be super mode. Cause that's gonna be good. As you can see, I'm sure you can tell what it is, cause, you know, Mortal Kombat and stuff, but, yeah, okay, I got it. So, I'm gonna use it right now. Boom! Oh, this is gonna be dope. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Boom! This is the coolest part with it. Oh, yeah, the Mortal Kombat Dragon, guys. Yo, look at how cool and electric that is. Damn, yeah, he's done for. I don't think he's gonna wake up from that in a while. let me know if you like these videos, guys. I'll make more of them. Let me do a series of each game. I mean, like, I do a lot of Brawl Stars. Leave a comment down below what else I should do. I might change my team, but I don't know. Okay, let's see how good I am. I'll put all weak characters. Well, not weak, but, you know, low characters. Let's put Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman.
Okay. Wonder Woman. I'm going too bad. Okay, let's put Wonder Woman. We'll put Batman. Okay, and then maybe we'll put Scarecrow. Okay, no, I'll leave Batman. Yeah, I'm busting them with weak opponents, and remember guys, this is in heroic mode, so heroic mode is basically like the hardest difficulty there is in this game. So yeah, they teach me how to block here. I can see Dr. Fate, and is that Black Lightning? Oh, I don't know he was in this game. Is that him? Please mistake me, correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, so Hulkling actually has not too bad moves, I don't lie. But I mean, I think it's like a masculine move, depending on how you paint them though. Okay, it looks like I'm watching a body blow as well. Okay. Maybe he is counterback. Oh shoot, he's dying. Fuck. I thought this would be way easier. Okay, let's go. I should beat that. I like this combo. Boom.
Yourself hard.
Oh yeah. Alright, so that's one down. Now I'm watching my Shaman Gorilla. What? So here's some history that I'm here now. Okay, I'm gonna save up for my smoke bomb so I can kill him. Alright, I got my smoke bomb. And I'm going to kill him. Switch to Wonder Woman in honor to her new movie. Which is kinda crap, but it's there. Oh, that was a really cool move, I don't know. Oh, that was a block. Oh, shoot.
Evidence suggests you'll lose.
Oh my gosh.
I'm back
then. Yeah, exactly. I'm back and he's trying to keep me. Oh, shoot. What? No, I actually died, dude. What? Okay, I guess because I'm playing it on heroic, it's quite hard. So, I am going to go back to my old team with the gold characters and shit. And we'll see how it goes. Alright, so we're gonna fight, and we are two away from versing Harley Quinn. And yeah, let me switch my team. This is kind of a crap team. we'll put Raiden, and we'll put Flash. Alright, so this is a pretty solid team now. Let's see how this goes. For when we was in Harley Quinn, I might have to pick Swamp Thing because he's also a legendary or gold character, sorry, and Batman is silver. So all three gold characters would be a lot against Harley Quinn. So well, we'll see. It's just one more match than her. Oh, looks like I'm watching myself. Oh, but I got a different costume and different mode, so that's pretty dope. I'm pretty tired of playing it on console. And this mobile one is like so much new.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
I mean, it has the same storyline and stuff, but it has way more modes. Except for the multiverse mode. I mean, Injustice 2 on the console has the multiverse. Unfortunately, this one doesn't come in. Like, you know, it's mobile. Yo, so as you can see, I defeated all of them with my Golden Flash, and Golden Flash is pretty damn dope. Alright, so I got a couple coins, and Let me know if I should voice online people, and they'll probably be like cheating or something with mods and stuff, but it's cool, I'll try. Alright, so one more match and then Harley Quinn, the final battle, guys. Yo. Alright, so we're voicing Cyborg, the Bone Grodd, and what's his name? The criminal. Alright, let's fight. 8,571, oh damn. From a range attack by swiping left and immediately following with a tap. Oh damn, that's cool. I showed you that with Flash. I like to see what Raiden's is. I think he shoots like a electricity ball, probably like Sub-Zero. He shoots ice ball. So I really want to unlock Sub-Zero. I'm like a huge fan of him. Okay, so I'm gonna switch to Raiden because Raiden's pretty cool. So, and I'm gonna show you his second move right now. Dang, thank you,
the thunder is my command.
Oh yeah, his second move is pretty awesome. Look at how just killing Leo. It's a power jam move, by the way, so it's really powerful. And I'm gonna finish Cyborg off with a spear, probably. The spear is pretty good. Oh crap. So these are... Oh shoot. He's reversing, dude. Alright. More comic representing, yo. Alright, so now is our last match and we are about to fight Harley Quinn, the boss. Damn, this is gonna be pretty hard, so I think I'm gonna switch that out for something. Ooh, this is gonna be insane. Alright, please let me switch my team. And Swamp Thing, where are you? Where are you? Sorry. Let's just switch him out for Batman. Okay, so, let's fight Stephen right now. And four freaking criminals, guys. Four. She needed four, seriously. But so, I'll defeat them easily. But Harley Quinn is one I'm worried about because, I mean, he's a boss and this is heroic mode, so it's way harder than normal mode, though. But I'm not sure I'll make it. Alright, so I'm gonna finish them, these criminals off with Flash, probably. And then maybe I'll show you a little bit of Swamp Thing. I also want to show you Flash's third move, so let me try that. Maybe I'll switch to Swamp Thing. Alright, so one more of this guy left. Okay, let's close here. And then this is the last guy here. And then hit him. Let me show you Flash the move and then I'll switch. That's his third move. Look, what? I did not expect me to just finish her off like that. She has literally full health and I used my third move and just finished her off like that. That's how dope Flash is, guys. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, and Swamp Thing leveled up to level 7, even though I didn't use him. I, like, literally annihilated her whole team. Yo, that's insane, dude. Okay, so I think I might have to wrap up this video right now, guys. So leave down in the comments below if you think I should continue with this and do Wonder Woman's or any other game. Just please leave in the comments down below. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will be back with more. And I'll see you on the next one. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.